we felt confident he was just trending in a very strong direction, frankly, and just felt putting him in to our bullpen with C-Shack is definitely going to help out a lot the manager in terms of making sure Maness and Seagrass don't just get overused.
Just another great weapon for us to have. A guy a lot like how we talked about with C-Shack, but has those late-inning experiences and has been throwing the ball well. So big arm with experience is just a great addition to our club.